just couldn't believe that they finished top of the pile. They won the gold medal. Not many people were expecting that.
Please welcome Anna Cappellini and Luca Lanotte.
Win it they did, by the very slenderest of margins. Anna Cappellini, Luca Lanotte from Italy. Sun Carnival, and earlier Pata Pata by Miriam Makeba for Anna Cappellini, Luca Lanotte. Getting the crowd in holiday mood. And they came on the blind side, really, to win the world title, only sixth in the Olympics. Here with the favourites underperforming, they took their chance and took it splendidly. And we should be in for an encore. Crowd are in the mood, and I'm sure they are. And what it should be is at least part of the program that put them into the gold medal position. This is the short program, 42nd Street. still maintaining that sharpness of rhythm right until the end. Because it must have been some night for those two last night. Never on the podium before at World Championships or Olympics. And suddenly they finish here as the world champions.